learning development is important to me because I want to grow my career, and that's the best way to do it.
It's always nice to have opportunities specifically for women, since I'm female, just to see how we can develop more and more in the tech environment.
When I think about my career growth and my career opportunities, it's things that I can do to challenge myself and really help take my career to the next level. And I can't do that without some of the amazing opportunities that Adobe has to offer.
Inspiration to move forward and also help us to develop our skills and to contribute to Adobe environment.
As things change with the business and as we grow and develop personally, we have to learn how to do that at work so that we continue to be challenged and fulfilled.